Yeah. Entah. Nanti ajak dia orang. Siapa? Tidur tadi. Oh yang Singapore lawan dengan yang itu kawan aku bet $70 kat apa foto kan. Eh mak dia bet $70. Letak skor Malaysia lawan Malaysia menang 4-0. Cepat. Kan. Ya ya. Ya ya. Apa dia? Ha? Hello. Back. Yo. Kamu semua kat luar lah. Kamu baru bangun lah tadi. Kau baru bangun lah tadi. Aku lupa. Oh aku lupa. What is the sign kalau dia masih call aku lah? At so kira dia pakai-pakai aku gitu lah. Yeah I know. Just ask you. Jatuh eh. Eh lama apa nak start? Eh jangan jangan. Relax. Pernah ke macam itu? Sabar yang quit. Kau quit eh? Eh dah start siya. Okay baru start siya. Tapi semua di left lah. Come on Fik, aku lagi 15% dah 19, 11, 19. Okay. Broke sih aku. While we were stargazing. Just laughing all night. Touched by grace, quiet as fire. Emptied my heart, lay down my cards. Siapa? Kelas weh. Like, ada nasib ke? Invite lah. Tapi siapa sih? Serius ah? Asa asa. Siapa? Aku tengok, tengok tak macam main macam Akil Bashir je aku tengok. Ambil tengok payment detail saya ah. Did you know the payment picture? Macam nak bayar? Macam mana nak bayar Spotify lah? Macam mana nak bayar Spotify? Oh ya Allah, bodoh lah aku. Eh, invite lah. Kat buat kau banyak kredit kat siya, bastard siya. Wah ni aku malas ni nak update. Buat saya Japan. Tahu tahu. Japan mana-mana dia kuat lah. Takkan kalah ya. Country dua mana tidur ya, cik kita. Mereka lagi rapat sih. Mereka dapat tidur 3 jam sih. Eh, pergi kerja pagi-pagi. Lepas tu banyak Jepun mati, cik kita. Suara aku pelan sangat apa? Saya lagi 1 week TP aku siap. One week ke? Tak rasa. Next 2 weeks lah. Next 2 weeks. I read philosophies and poetries, could never fill the void inside of me. Tuhan. Okay ber. Ya asal ni. Kau dah level apa? Oh. Lampat kan nak level up. FIFA won't get any better, siap. FIFA won't get any better. Diorang cakap akan buat better, tapi tak.
And good evening on what Go. Is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start yep. with justifiable cause. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Now what can they do from here? Played into the centre. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. In behind for him to chase. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. And Amos has it now. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively given the circumstances. And scope for them to produce something exciting, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Now, can they create something? Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And providing width.
Stagger.
Missed the target and then some. Wide it went. To be advised giving the ball away in that position. Not to be for him. He went for power over placement.
Well, you're right. He decided to go for the power, which in the end he couldn't control. He'll be furious with himself. That's a big miss.
Peters. Silva.
Mogadi.
Shaheen. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Beautifully disguised ball. Not going to get away with that because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. There's a slide draw pass. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Good.
Can they nudge in front? Surely Yeah. 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Shaheen. Peter. Smart defending.
Yeah, sorry.
Might be able to set up the chance. Well, it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. And over it comes. Well, not cleared away completely. And problem solved for now.
That's it.
Haters. Fluency of movement. And Amos has it now. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Who can he pick out? And they deal with the threat this time. Could be threatening. And the keeper got there and comfortably. So, getting close to the half-time interval, and it's going with home advantage, albeit not by a lot. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen so far?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo...
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this! Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal, and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly...
He's left, eh?
So sweet, bro. Skeletons. Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it. Skeletons. Everybody round here's gone. Everybody round here's gone. One at a time. Everybody. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Berger. Oh, he's gone for goal. Ooh. And just over the bar. Really good effort. Effective challenge. Nice looking pass. And a good looking ball. Ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
C'est solo, c'est.
Berger. Huang. Really vital interception. He's going to be disappointed with that pass. Could really get at the opposition. Crossing possibilities. Makes the move to the inside. And blocked for now.
Ah, shit, long bit. Oh, die.
And providing width. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Capacitas gila.
They've regained possession.
Oh shit. Oh.
Struggling to keep the ball. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And it's a double for him game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. So 2-0 now.
Alamak. Salah run lah. Eh, okay.
Can he take advantage? And he's already gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable
hat-trick
today.
Assist.
What a
hat-trick
performance.
Assist, eh?
Three goals without reply.
Gak dua. Kita nak quit lah. Sandy ni macam pernah main je.
He's got space. Is it going to be? And still an opportunity.
Astaga.
Oh, it's gone in, would you believe?
Oh,
and that is going to be classified as an own goal. Sir.
Well, as the replay shows us, that will be classed as an own goal. He's a bit unlucky there.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game.
Dia main-main lah, aku rasa. Dia kalau tak quick, confirm legend macam ni.
Pavlov.
Kan.
And Rivero has it now. Here's Lopez. And Pinto has it. Molina.
Oh.
Wonderful tackle. Greco. Christensen. Can he take the chance?
Class, yeah.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance.
Christian,
that scoreline tells you all you need to know.
Yeah.
Kruger. And this situation could be dangerous. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. And he takes it on. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great...